commercial break. And we're back from the commercial break. And here's El Dorado. They're still fighting on. And El Dorado gets out the ring for some reason. There we go. And he's fighting back. And look at that, the STF. And he crawls to the ropes. Oh, and he spins him out. And it's another rope break. And Jason's down with that roundhouse kick. Oh, and he stomped on him again. Oh, and a DDT. That DDT looks raw. And El Dorado might try to finish him off here with the elbow drop. And look at this. And a headlock. And oh, and an atomic drop. Right to the baddie. Right to the behind. And look at this. And he's stomping on him. An elbow drop from El Dorado. And El Dorado rolls out the ring. And here we go. And El Dorado gets back in the ring. And here we go. Oh, and a scoop slam. And El Dorado is one close from getting his adrenaline, which causes him to commit his finisher. And once he does that, he's fully in. Imagine, look at that, a suplex off the apron by Jason. But there's no stopping El Dorado. And look at him wrenching on the neck. Wrenching. He is wrenching on that neck, pulling everything he got. And he falls off. And he should not stay out the ring for long. And a Superman ball, and he... Superman punches the wrong person. And then wait, we have Silk Siren. She's interfering in the match. Silk Siren is trying to interfere. Wait, no, a suplex. And he rolls him up into a pin. And it looks like Silk Siren is going after... He's trying to go after Jason. And Jason needs to get in the ring before he is counting out. This match might be due to count out. And El Dorado is... Oh, and a face smasher, his signature move. And there he goes. Jason can't see. Can he count him out? Will he get counted out? And there we go. Here's your winner. Via disqualification, El Dorado. And there's your winner. And we will see you in the next match of Friday Night Revolution. Ding-ding-ding, this match is a loser-lose match. The only way to win is by pinfall, submission, or via countout. The winner stays in the promotion, while the loser, if you get pinned or submit, you will have to leave the company, which means you will have to leave Monday Night Raw and go back down to NXT. And this match is serious. And here comes our first competitor from Japan, weighing 238 pounds, Yoro Kozuna. And there we have it, the first competitor. And this is a serious match here. This is a serious match on both superstars' careers. And here we have, next off, representing the Riot Squad, Sarah Logan. And here we go. And Sarah Logan, Irish Witch. So this is basically an intergender match. An intergender match and the loser will have to leave, which means, what would that mean? Yes? And here we go! This match is standing for one fall, and it is four. The loser has to leave the promotion. The rules are simple. You can win by pinfall, submission, or disqualification. The winner will stay in the promotion, while the loser will have to go back down to NXT. And the first competitor, weighing 212 pounds, representing all New Japan, Yuro Kadusha. And Yuro Kadusha is a strong competitor here. He's a strong competitor on both sides of offense and defense. So we will see, will he have the chance to stay his career here at SmackDown, or will he lose? And representing the New Day, weighing 328 pounds, Big E. And Big E, if Big E loses, that means he's no longer part of the New Day, and the New Day will only have Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston. And here it comes, and Kevin is already standing in. And oh, and another one. They headbutt to each other. And Kevin, now Big E gets in the ring. And I think he's trying to get on the ropes. And here he goes. Big E. He got him in a suplex. Wait, no. And it's reversed with a snapmare. And Dragon suplex over to the back of the neck. And in the camel clutch, and here he goes. We have him in the camel clutch. And Big E, will he get him to submit here? And no. And they need to be careful. Whoever loses the match here will have to leave SmackDown Live. It will never be seen in SmackDown again. And here he goes. And he grabs him. And oh, and he tosses him out the ring. That was a big toss out. And Big E is getting pound over here. And look at this, the ankle lock. And look at Kabushki, he's not letting go. And the referee's counting out. Wait, no. Oh, and a GTS. It lands right on the apron, and he falls down. And here we go. He's working on his body. Here he goes. And a Hurricanrana reversal. And here he goes. And here he goes. And we had some camera problems here. And here we go. And he's wrestling him. And look at this. He got him in the full Nelson. The Master Lock. The full Nelson, a.k.a. the Master Lock from Chris Masters. And here he goes. And wait, no. And he missed the Hurricanrana step. And Kabushki should get in the ring. He's at the count of seven. And there we go. And look at that, Big E is gonna stall out the ring. And look at this. He might be trying to get himself disqualified. But he can't get disqualified. He's out the ring. Yeah, you're right. And Big E gets back in the ring. In between the ropes. And Kabushki He's trying to grab those bare knuckles. I don't know what's got. And look at it. In a rope break. How is he going to pin him under the rope? You know you can't pin somebody under the rope. And here it goes. And the time is still going up. There is no countdown. And a loser leave match. And look at this. Knocks him over the rope. And he knocks him back into the ring. And Big E tried to do a roll up and a reversal. And he tosses him towards the ropes. He missed the grapple. And look at this. And oh, and a spear from Big E. Spears him in the middle of the ring. Can he get the hold? Can he apply pressure and get the hold? And Big E Kabuki with a super kick. And look at this. Stomping him, knocking him down. Knocking him down easily. And a kick to the side of the head and a super kick again. And it lays out Big E. And Big E is laid out. And oh, and another super kick. And lays him out. But Big E with a snapmare. He got him under the ropes yet. And it's going to be a rope break. And Big E and both of them are out of energy. And look at this. What a back suplex. And Kabuki, will he pin? Can he get the win here? He grabs him by the legs. Is he going to pull off a submission? He picks him up. Oh, and a brain buster straight into the mat. And a leg drop. And he's going for the pin, but it kicks out at one. Oh, no, and we have... Oh, no, we have an interference. Salil Singh. He's a part of the Singh brothers. He's one of Jinder Mahal's henchmen. And oh wait, no. And Big E, he got him in the air, but oh, and the gorilla press. And Big E, 1, 2, 3, and Big E wins. Well, I guess this is goodbye, Yoko Garali. You never get to stink up this ring again. And Big E. Look at that. And here we go. The third match of the night. A triple threat match. No disqualifications. But here we go. And here it comes. From Switzerland. Weighing 212 pounds. The Ravishing Superman. Cesaro. And he's with Sheamus, a part of the bar, the tag team championship, the world tag team champions. And here comes from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 259 pounds. He is the King of Kings, the COO of WWE, Triple H. And there's Stephanie McMahon with him. And here we go. And here comes, from Ireland, the Demon King, Finn Balor. And Finn Balor, a third competitor in the triple threat match. Here it goes. Oh, and already, and Cesaro's already trying to pin. And here he goes. Triple H jumping off the ropes, but missed it. And that was really shocking how Big E made Cairo. He made Cairo retire from from SmackDown, from New Japan. And now we had, and he only did that with a finisher of his own. And look at this. Cesaro in the chain wrestling movement. And he got the power of Triple H. And Triple H. And Cesaro with a, oh, and a body slam. An elbow drop from Cesaro. And look at this, he's stomping on him. When Finn Balor with a foot stomp, a coup de grace. And send Finn Balor over to the rope. And Triple H, wait, no, what a back suplex. And he's trying to pin him. And Finn Balor reverses it. And Mr. Coup de Grace. And he's punching him. Look at this. He's working on him. He's trying to take him out. Here we go. And we will meet you fans right back after the commercial break. And we are back on Friday Night Revolution. And here we go. Oh, look at that. Triple H, he has him to pin. Two, no way, he kicked out at one. God, he was so close there. And he's spinning on the Cesaro spin. Oh. He got the sledgehammer. Finn Balor finding his way out. Oh no! And a headlock. And a coup de grace. And oh no! And Cesaro knocks him down. And he got him in the STF. The STF in Triple H blocks it. And a super kick to the back of the head. And that was really nice. Here we go. Oh, and a suplex. One. And that one is broken up. And which one of them will get out? Will get out victorious. Finn Balor with a sledgehammer. One. Oh, no. Which one of them will get out victorious? Oh no, and Finn Balor with a sledgehammer right into Triple H's back, and he might be done there. And he has the title in his hand, and it looks like he was trying to hit him with it, but he missed. This is all on the camel clutch! The camel clutch! Oh no! This is Cesaro has his finisher. Will he use his finisher? And Cesaro snatches the sledgehammer. Oh, and Finn Balor bleeding. He got busted wide open with a punch. Finn Balor has been busted wide open. He has a cut in his head. And Finn Balor wins! And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen. Here's your winner, Finn Balor! And we will see you in the next match, and the last match of the night. And here we go, everybody. The last match of the night is a 9-man battle royal match to determine who will go to face the WWE Champion, AJ Styles, at Extreme Rules. Tonight's match, the last match of the night, is a 9-man battle royale. The rules are, you can only win by throwing your opponent over the top rope with both feet touching the floor. The last man in the ring standing will be declared the winner and will go on to advance to the semifinals. And if he wins the semifinals, he will go on to face AJ Styles at Revolution Slam. And here we go. And the match is underway here. And wait, we have a first person eliminated. Sandy Sandra has been eliminated. And Sandy Sandra is crying. He has his hands over his eyes as he's crying from being eliminated. So it's a total of 8 men in the ring right now. And look at this. Wait, and look at that, a power bomb! A sitting power bomb releases him and he just destroyed his whole back. Wait, and we have a superstar eliminated, and it's Hiromu Tashi. Hiromu Tashi has been eliminated, and he is out of the Royal Rumble. And look at this. This man is about to go high risk. Wait, he got knocked off. Kazuchika Okada has been eliminated from the top rope. And we currently... We currently have 5 superstars in the ring now. All 5 superstars are wrestling for a spot against AJ Styles. Against AJ Styles. For the for the revolution, for the World Revolution Championship. Wait, I think we almost had a superstar eliminated. Oh, and he punches him. And look at that, he slapped him, and look at that. And he's running, and a drop kick again. Oh, and a tag team finisher by Cody and Sabu. And you just heard the scream, that means somebody's, Jinder Mahal is really hurt. Oh no! And look at that, they did another tag team finisher. They're trying to go out and hurt people. And look at this, Jinder Mahal in the sleeper hold. And look, the Cobra Clutch. It looks like he's attached to the Cobra Clutch. And oh, and the big ending from whoever this guy is. And another one, a big ending. And he laid both of them out in the middle of the ring. Kevin Owens, oh, and a vertical suplex. And we got an opponent who's already knocked off, and somebody has been eliminated. And Kota Ibushi has been eliminated. Kota Ibushi has been eliminated. 1, 2. We're down to 5 superstars. And Jinder Mahal might be eliminated, but no. And he's lucky enough to get back in the ring. And Jinder Mahal teams up with, I don't know who this guy's name is. Oh wait, no, we might have our first opponent. We might have the 5th opponent eliminated. Never mind. Wait, Kevin Owens sends it to the ropes. Send it to the other one. And he's running again. And he's lucky enough to stop. And Jinder Mahal's getting sent to the other side. Oh, and he gets hit with him. Alright guys, and we'll be right back after the commercial break. Alright everyone, and we're back. Sorry for that long commercial break, but we're back. So don't worry. So here we go. We're going into commentary. Here we go. Sorry about that guys, just trying to get some stuff done, quickie. So here we go. We're still in the match, guys. Oh my god, he bleeding brutally. He looks like he got shot in the head. But that's not the point. So we currently have 5 superstars still in the battle royale. And whoever wins this match goes on to verse AJ Styles for the EWE World Heavyweight Championship. So they're fighting and they're trying to get a chance. They're trying to fight and get a chance at the EWE World Championship. That is the main thing that every superstar wants in this company. And that is a shot at the main title, the main prestigious prize of all in EWE World Heavyweight Entertainment. It's the EWE Championship. And they're all trying to fight. They're trying to fight to the death. They're trying to fight to the death. Okay, I'm in. All right. And here we go. And there's... Wait, we might have opponent already eliminated. Oh, wait, no. Kevin Owens eliminates him. And Shota Tanka has been eliminated. We are down to the final 4. Oh, wait, no. Jinder Mahal has been eliminated. We're down to the final 3 superstars. Jinder Mahal has been eliminated, and then we have the last 3 competitors. Kevin Owens might be... Wait, hold up. Oh, wait, no, never mind. I thought Kevin Owens was going to get sent to the ropes and the mic got eliminated. And we will be right back as soon as we... And here we go, guys. And we're back. The final 3 competitors. And before the commercial break, we had 2 superstars eliminated, and it was Jinder Mahal and Sambusky who had been eliminated. And Kevin Owens is getting put in the bear hug. And Kevin Owens is let go of. And look at this. Oh, he tried to send it towards the ropes, but falls. And wait, reversal. And he's going towards the ropes. Oh, and Kevin Owens just falls. And he's trying to fight back. He's trying to get the big man out the ring. With the big man in the ring, he is unstoppable. And Kevin Owens beating people with the broom. And look at this. He is dominating people with the broom. Oh! And look at this. The big man is still standing tall. And, oh wait, no, scoop slam right on the broom! And Kevin Owens is fighting back. He grabs the broom. Oh wait, no, and an elbow drop. Oh, and a suplex right on his head. And Kevin Owens trying to get the big man out. He just sent him towards the road with an Irish whip. Kevin Owens beating him with the broom, doing whatever he has to do to try to eliminate him. Oh no. And they tag team him with the broom. And an elbow drop by Miz. And the big man is unstoppable in this battle royale. And look at this. Launches him in a moonsault. And he gets back up really quickly. And kicks him in the chest. Oh, on the side of the head. Oh, and a scorpion death drop. And look at the big man trying to take everybody out. Wait, Kevin Owens, the sleeper hold. Oh, what a monkey flip. Kevin Owens trying to... Oh! No, in the forehead where he's bleeding. And look at this. Oh, and he shoves him down with his foot. Oh, and I think he hurt hunching his back. He gets set towards the ropes. Still running. Kevin Owens! Can Kevin Owens get eliminated? Will Kevin Owens? No, and Kevin Owens has been eliminated. We're down to the final two. Kevin Owens almost survived. Kevin Owens almost survived. Oh, and a DDT. And a moonsault. And Kevin Owens has to be really upset that he has just been eliminated. His chance at getting the EWE Championship is now gone. And here we go, and a leg drop. And an atomic drop. And who will get eliminated? This is a life or death situation. Who will get the chance at the precious EWE Championship? Wait, no, can he get eliminated? Oh! And we thought that was almost it for him. Wait, suplex? Oh! Now, we just need to see who will be the EWE World Champion. We already crowned the EWE Intercontinental Champion as TJ Perkins, and we already crowned the EWE Tag Team World Champions. And now we're gonna see who will be next. And look at this, King Kong got him in the bear hug, and this move looks painful. Realize you only can win by throwing your opponent over the top rope. There are no submissions, no pins, and no disqualifications. And who will win? Oh no. And I think he might have. And there we go. We might have. Will he fall over? He goes into the corner. Thank you. Wait, no! 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 Oh, and a scoop slam. We thought he was going to drop it behind him. If he would have dropped it behind him over the ropes, that would have been... Oh, and a stunner! Wait, no. Wait, no. Oh, and a flying knee. And will he eliminate him? If he eliminates him, I will be shocked. He went through all his blood, sweat, and all his blood just to get through this match, just to win. He put his heart and his soul into this match. He really wants that AEW World Heavyweight Champion. He wants to be a champion one day. And that could be his dream in this Battle Royal match. If he wins. Wait, no! In the one percenter! Here we go. Oh, and a flying knee. Here he goes. He picks him up. And I think he sends him. Wait, no. Oh, and a big jab. And with 21 seconds into the match, this is the longest ring that anybody has lasted in a Battle Royal match and a Royal Rumble match. Oh, and a Scorpion suplex. I know, and he rolls him up, but there are no pins in this match. We know. Will he get eliminated? Can he eliminate him? Will he eliminate him? And he's not giving up. No, and he has a winner. And here's your winner. And there's your winner, BJ Whiteman. Will be going on to fight AJ Styles for the EWE Champion. I am Emmanuel. I'm Emmanuel J. Here with my partner. Here with my partner Jerry West. We are Emmanuel's World Wrestling Entertainment.